76 Cool Valley Drive. It's about a CD neighborhood. This house actually sits right on the corner. Actually your front door here. Windows need to be replaced here. There's a little shed in the casita. We'll go back there shortly. So again, windows replaced. Roof looks like it's in fairly good condition. Need some soffit and fascia work done. Alright, so what we have here is some problems in the wall. Certain places might need to be fixed. And just a little paint. Appears that these cabinets are in pretty bad shape. May need to be redone. I wouldn't say pull them all out. Need to be redone. I don't know what they called this. I guess this was sort of like an entertainment cubby hole sort of deal. I guess that'd have to be all patched back up. But there's your living area and your dining and your kitchen. So now, somebody was mad. Looks like you went through and started kicking holes. I mean, some of these holes are obviously, you know, done intentionally. So, like that. Roof line looks good. I don't see any leakages coming out of the roof. That's your window missing on the front side of the house. And there's another one. It needs to be replaced on the outside. There's that hole we looked at from the previous bedroom. And I guess somebody just went in the closet and kicked a couple of holes in here too. This would be your master. It doesn't have a sink, so we need some cabinetry and some stuff done in there. We were not able to locate a hot water heater in this particular home, so I wouldn't bank on it being there. If it is somewhere, bank on it being operational. Anyways, there you have it, 4476 Cool Valley. Not a bad looking home. Just a lot of patchwork with the walls and carpet or tile. There you have it. 4476 Cool Valley Drive, Las Vegas. Welcome to your new home.